Illegal hunting alligators down in the swamp, boy. Everybody fears old man for making the man out of the state. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Had a rope around his waist, throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in Louisiana bio. 45 minutes of Eastern Territory, Louisiana. There's a man named Doc Nelson that's pretty white. Well, they raised up a sound in the heat of his weight and gross. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Now everybody in Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. We could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he had left, because the alligator bit it. Left arm gone, clean up to the elbow. Now the sheriff called a brief that Amos was in the swamp hunting alligator skin. So he jumped in the swamp, going to get the boy, but he never come out again. But I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. Lost in Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Louisiana. There's a man named Doctor South, and he's pretty white hound. And he rang up a song in the ear of his way to grocery. Named him after a man of the clock. Called him Amos Moses. Let's do it. There's a man named Doc Nelson, that's pretty white hound. And he raised up a boy who could eat all his weight and gross. Named him after a man of the cloth, called him Amos Moses.